Spaghetti.
Burritos.
Depends on the mood. Pizza right now. When I'm on a really lean diet, it's like these fatty, nasty pizza or cheeseburgers, so.
Favorite food? Sushi. Sushi, Japanese noodle, and Korean barbecue. Only kind of rice.
Burgers. I'm a burger guy.
Burritos. Tacos.
I like sugar, man, just like candy in general. If you can give me some sugary Sour Patch Kids or something, I'll eat them up.
Junk food, and burrito is junk food. I like burrito. Burrito, and I like In-N-Out. I love it.
If I could do a freestyle trick, I'll never forget when Travis Shawn first did, I want to say the Indian Air. I always wanted to do it. And that's where the way he comes up, the leg kind of do a little twist. Kind of, yeah. I always wanted to do it, but I just know if I do the Indian Air, it'd be the Death Air. I'll never bring it back.
Never done it on accident?
I've done probably some Superman seagrass. I've done a lot of Supermans in my life, but never done, I always wanted to do it, but I don't even care to do a backflip. But yeah, I always think that's really probably the coolest trick in the world.
A whip.
Yeah, the backflip things are cool or whatever now, but you know, just the old school heel clicker was sweet, you know?
My favorite freestyle trick? My favorite freestyle trick is backflip. Yeah, backflip and a couple, double knock. I like it.
Favorite way to train? I love being in a gym, just lifting weights. I don't really care to do cardio. If I could go into the gym and just do like the typical guys that you see at Lifestyles or wherever, any gym, just lift weights. That's what I like doing. I always like to lift weight. I'm that guy that just goes out there and just that's me. Just looks himself in the mirror, pokes his chest out. That's me. I'm that guy.
Go to the track and hit jumps and play music.
I do a lot of weightlifting stuff in the gym. I tried the whole cycling nonstop all the time, and I felt like I lost fitness, I lost aggression, and I lost a lot of things on the dirt bike. So I do a lot of my stuff in the gym. Clearly there's cardio aspects too, but in the gym or on the dirt bike.
My favorite training for like workout? I don't like workout. Sometimes.
I'm a vodka guy, so I love Grey Goose or Ciroc. I'm a vodka guy. Vodka Red Bull, vodka cranberry, vodka orange juice, just vodka, straight.
White Claw.
What flavor?
Raspberry.
I like sitting on the beach drinking pina coladas. My season is so wide open and so busy. I like when I get a second to chill out, I like to sit down and just pina colada after pina colada and just space out.
Alcohol? I love gin tonic. My favorite.
You know what? I'm not even going to advise that because I want kids to not cuss. And I want kids to stay in school, so I'm not even gonna say what that is. I know my first word. Yeah, I'm not even gonna sit there and say that. Yeah, no, we're gonna skip that one.
Fuck.
I say the F word all the time. Yeah, I don't know if it's my favorite. That's just the one I use the most.
Cuss a lot.
Bad word.
Bad words. Fuck it.
I'm a Delta guy. Airline, Delta for sure. American Airlines did me dirty a couple times. Southwest is just, you know what's funny about Southwest is, and I'm explaining that to people, like all these fans that don't know anything about Southwest. So let's say, you know, we're here in Southern California and we go to the nearest airport. You live in the Inland Empire, which is not that great, but everybody goes to Ontario Airport, right? All the industry goes to Ontario Airport. So we go on, let's say we got to fly to Phoenix. Whatever, everybody fly Southwest because it's cheap, whatever, it is what it is. Well, Sunday, and after Saturday, you get done racing, you got to see your enemy on Sunday. So the chances of you sitting by your enemy that day is pretty good. You're like, all it takes is like, I'll never forget, man. Some dude took me out. I don't even know who it was. It was probably some dude like 71. I forget it. Took me out. And I was like, I don't even want to sit next to that guy. I know he asked me, he's like, hey, man, is this seat taken? I was like, yeah, it's taken. It's taken. Get your butt in the back. It's taken. But I'm a Delta guy. For sure.
Delta.
United. I'm a United guy. I think they all suck. I tried switching it up. I did Delta, I did here, there, you know. And, I just stick with the one that I'm used to sucking the most.
United. Food that sucks.
I like Rival, but I mean, all our kits are so good that, I mean, that's one thing that's I love about our company is no matter what, any gear that's ever been thrown at me, I just put it on.
It's my Slade kit. It's my favorite kit.
Ooh, that one's hard. For me, probably the all-white kit that I wore a lot this summer. I think it's sick. Like, to me, it creates that seven, clean, modern, edgy. It doesn't have to be overly engineered, it's just clean and sweet, you know. That white kit's awesome, and it reminds me of some of the old kits that James wore back in the day, where he just you know, they were just super basic solid colors, and for me it's just that white kit right now.
My favorite gear is Zero. I love it. Yeah, Zero is everything. It's for riding, and always never complain. It's so relaxed to riding, looking good, fresh. Yes, I like Zero.